I'm Mia Peterson, and I have CRPS, which is complex regional pain syndrome. I was diagnosed about, I guess, 5.5 years ago now. I've had it for 6 years. It was very difficult to get diagnosed. I was lucky. It only took me about 5 months and 6 doctors. But even that 5 months that it took me to get diagnosed was all the difference in the world, because in those 5 months, the doctors did everything wrong that actually made my condition worse. There's no cure for CRPS. You might feel better. The longest I've felt better, been in remission, is for a couple months. Some people might have felt better for a couple years, but there's no cure. It's changed everything. I used to be an attorney. I was a partner in my law firm before I turned 30. I had to sell my law firm. I can't practice law anymore. I spend most days at home. What activities I do participate in, I have to plan way in advance to make sure that I have a friend or somebody there with me, so that if I do have a pain flare-up, there's somebody there to take care of me. My entire life is completely different, every single aspect. One of the things that is difficult for people with chronic pain is the understanding of other people. You can't begin to know what it's like to be trapped in this body. I mean, it's like being in a room with no windows and no doors, and the walls are just closing in on you. You're stuck. I look completely healthy. So when I park in a handicapped spot, or I'm rolling around on my little scooter thing, I get really weird looks from people, and I just want to scream at them, like, I'm not faking. It'd be really nice if people could just be more understanding.